statements best captures a difference in purposes of the passages? A. Passage A provides a critique of how Z conceptualizes her art shows, while B provides a comparison between Z and other Asian American artists. B. Passage A provides a glimpse into Z's creative process, while passage B provides a critique of her art show in Finite Line. C. Passage A provides a comparison of Z's personal and public personas, while passage B provides a narrative concerning how Z discovered Asian art. D. Passage A provides an overview of Z's development as an artist, while passage B provides an interpretation of Z's artwork. So now, if we read the passages, in the first passage, they're mostly talking about what she uses, how much time it takes her to create installations, how many people it takes her. That's the stuff mentioned in the first paragraph itself. As we go down, they're comparing her work with other people's work. And then they're talking about how she, you know, wanted to incorporate landscape into architecture and, you know, how her ideas work. So we can say that the whole purpose of passage A was to provide a glimpse into her creative process. Now, when we talk about passage B starts on the subject of her show Infinite Line. As we go down, it's discussing the show Infinite Line pretty much throughout the paragraph. It even ends at pure drawing as a medium does not seem to excite Ms. Z. It takes a hint of found objects or a flirtation with the third dimension to bring out her imagination. As in the collage, Guggenheim as a ruin, which envisions a crumbling entropic version of that museum, or the pop-up drawing notepad, whose laser-cut and folded pages form a series of cascading fire escapes. See, the whole paragraph, right till the end, from the start of passage B, is completely about her show Infinite Line, and it's got a lot of critique in it. By critique, you mean review, and not necessarily negative criticism, but basically it's a overall review of her show. Hence, we can choose option B, where passage A provides a glimpse of her process, and passage B provides a critique of her show.